to the diagnostics. So the main pillar is the procurement of medical devices, and in this regard, NHSRC, the Health Technology Division, has formulated technical specification for 168 medical devices, which are not restricted to free diagnostics, but overall as well. And those approved technical specifications have been shared with the kit that has been shared with you. We are also working on some more medical devices, and about 400 in number. That is more than the double that we have, which are under review and then will go through approval, and we'll be very happy to share it with you once it is done. The next pillar, once the procurement is in place, is the maintenance aspect, which is very, very important. And in this regard, we have the biomedical equipment maintenance program, for which we have dedicatedly have a second half of the day for this program. And once we have the procurement and maintenance is in place, the most important aspect which we generally tend to forget is safety. So safety, we have looked from two angles. One is adverse event reporting of medical devices. And many must not be aware, because the program is in a pilot stage,